when did you first start smoking?
I used to smoke daily. In my teens, I mean, I studied in Goa and just kind of latched on to make a party.
What made you realize that you wanted to quit smoking?
I've been playing football for most of my life, and you know, one of the days when I went to play football with my friends, 5 minutes into the game, I realized I was panting, gasping for air. It wasn't something that happened to me before, and that's actually when I realized that, you know, this has got to go.
How did you find out about Nicotex?
Some of my friends who had quit smoking, you know, recommended that I also try this, and I think, you know, I'm really glad that they suggested it to me.
What has your journey to quit smoking been like?
I would be lying if I'd say there wasn't any struggle. I mean, you know, I had helpful friends, I had Nicotex, and it was just easy peasy. It wasn't. Sometimes I even thought of, let me just have a cigarette. If you've got to quit, you've got to give it an honest shot. Not that you, when you embark on this journey, you're not going to have cravings, but for those days, you have something like Nicotex.